Isoject. Ultra pure whey isolate. Maximum purity. Maximum absorption. Maximum flavor. Only from Evogen Nutrition.
We're getting ready to do biceps with Jeremy here at Bev Francis Powerhouse Gym. We're going to do 4 to 5 exercises. We're going to show you all the little slight variations in the techniques that we use to make sure to get that arm fullness that he's known for. Spider curl where your chest is up against the bench and you're using a barbell, what we're going to be using is a dumbbell. And then on top of that, we're going to do it single arm so we get a better contraction. We can focus on that one arm at a time. So again, single arm spider curls. Finish off with FST7 blood starving sets. So what we're doing is we're doing an FST7 set, 30 to 45 seconds of rest. We're gonna be using a slight camber bar on the cable, gonna be up high. In between sets, what the blood starving set does is it cuts off circulation between your arms and your heart. We're not cutting it off completely, so we're not doing blood occlusion training, which you might have heard about, which where they actually wrap an arm band. What we're gonna do is we're gonna keep his hands above his heart. So what that's gonna do is it's gonna help intensify the pump when his arms come back down. So in between sets, hands up. After the sets, arms down. Let's go. biceps. Again, the last exercise for FST7, we did FST7 blood starving sets. You haven't seen us doing those in a very long time because we haven't filmed it. Today, while here at Bev Francis Powerhouse Gym, we were able to film the actual set. So he went through 7 sets, 30 seconds of rest in between the sets. He's keeping his arms either above his head here, or he was actually putting his hands up on the pole. Sometimes even stretching or flexing in between sets. But what you got to do is you got to keep your limbs away from your heart so that you create a more intense pump after the 7 sets are completed. So that when you bring your arms back down, you're going to create a higher intensity pump, which will increase growth factors. And those growth factors are going to lead to just bigger, thicker arms.